considering that she's about 50 points over the limit.